Welcome to this video tutorial on how to shut down or lock your computer from anywhere. You turn off or lock your computer from your phone. This is my target computer. To shut down my computer from my phone, I use software called Unified Remote. You install the server instance on your target computer. You can shut down your computer from your Android phone or iPhone. First, I shut down the computer on the same network. After completing the shutdown on the local network, I will perform the shutdown over the internet. After completing the Unified Remote installation, you are required to restart the target computer. This is Unified Remote after completing the installation. You can lock your computer via Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. I use an Android phone to lock the computer in the same network. On your Android phone, search for an application called Unified Remote on Google Play. In addition to Android phones, you can use iPhone if you want. To lock or shut down your computer, you just need to use the free version. This application automatically scans target computers on the same network. The application found my target computer. I will test by locking my Windows computer from my phone. Successfully locked the computer, so I completed the step of locking the computer from a phone on the same network. Similarly, you can shut down, restart the computer from your phone if you want. In the next part, I show you how to control the target computer via the internet. To shut down your computer over the internet, you use a VPN service. There are two free VPN services that I recommend you use, Tailscale and ZeroTier. In this case, I use Tailscale. I tried it with ZeroTier and it worked fine, so you can use ZeroTier if you want. I logged into Tailscale using my Google account to create a free virtual private network. On your Windows computer, download and install Tailscale. After completing the installation, I logged into my Windows computer using my Google account. This is a list of devices in my virtual private network. The target computer has successfully joined the virtual private network. Now I will set up my Android phone to join this virtual private network. On your Android phone, search for an application called Tailscale on Google Play. Like on Windows computers, I use the same Google account to join the same virtual private network. Android phones have successfully joined the virtual private network. So the target computer and Android phone are in the same virtual private network. Because they are in the same virtual private network, you can shut down or lock the computer over the internet. Next, you set up the Unified Remote application as follows to control the computer remotely. I disconnected the Wi-Fi on my Android phone, it connected to the internet using mobile data. Thus Android phones and computers are separated by the internet, but they are linked by a virtual private network service. On the unified remote application, you add a new server. Here you enter the IP address of the target computer assigned by the Tailscale service. This is my target computer's IP address. This IP address is different from the computer's local network address. By default, Unified Remote cannot automatically scan this server, so you must add it manually. After successfully adding a new server, you can shut down or lock the target computer from anywhere. I locked and shut down the target computer from my phone to check the results. Above are the steps to control a computer via the internet. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.